Guns are for the militia, not for citizens. Especially not machine guns. Good God Almighty. Second Amendment of the Constitution is for the militia, the National Guard, not for everybody to own a gun. The early capitalists who formed this country would not want the rebels who just beat England to be rebellious toward them. So they would not want them to have guns. Right. In Jesus' mighty name. Think, folk, think. Amen. God bless you. I love you. Each one, blessed one.